Hello, everyone. This is your Action News reporter with all the news that is news across the nation on the scene at the supermarket. There seems to have been some disturbance here. Pardon me, sir. Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I did. I was standing over by the tomatoes, and here he come, running through the pole beans, through the fruits and vegetables, naked as a jaybird. And I hollered over to Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel!" And it's too late. She'd already been incensed.
He comes.
Boogity, boogity.
There he goes.
Boogity, boogity.
Pardon me, sir, did you see what happened?
Yeah, I did. I was just in here getting my tires checked, and he just appeared out of the traffic. Just come streaking around the grease right there. Didn't have nothing on but a smile. I looked in there, and Ethel was getting her cold drink. I hollered, "Don't look, Ethel!" And it's too late. She'd already been mooned. Flashed her right there in front of the shop or so.
He ain't rude.
Boogity, boogity. Boogity, boogity.
He's just in the mood to run in the news.
Oh, yes, they call him the street.
Boogity, boogity.
He likes to turn the other cheek.
Boogity, boogity.
He's always making the news. Wearing just his tennis shoes. Guess you could call him unique.
Once again, your Action News reporter in the booth at the gym covering the disturbance at the basketball playoff. Pardon me, sir. Did you see what happened?
Yeah, I did. Just going down there to get Ethel a snow cone. Here he come, right out of the cheap seats, dribbling, right down the middle of the court. Didn't have on nothing but his heels. Made a hook shot and got out through the concession stand. I hollered up at Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel!" It was too late. She'd already got a free shot. Grandstand, right there in front of the home team.
Ethel, where you go?
He likes to show off his disease.
Ethel, you
green t-shirt, stupid bloody Tuesday man. You've been a naughty boy and let your face grow long.
Costs too much, but puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help.